Hi everyone, Simon here. Today is a very special day because we are recording downtown in one of the finest studios in Nashville. I'm on my way there right now with first going over to my manager's house and then we'll go from there. I thought I'll bring you along. So what do you say? If you guys ready, let's go. Today I just feel so amazing and so good and great. It truly is something special to record in this studio. It's Reba McEntire's place. You got Blake Shelton, you got the whole, you know, everybody recording. It's a 20-minute drive over to my manager's house and we'll take it from there, but I'll bring you guys along the whole day and I'll hope you enjoy this video blog. It's probably gonna be a bit longer than the rest, but you know, I want to cover this day, and for those of you interested, you know, you can watch whatever you like. Let's see here. Let's not have an accident. So enjoy it, and let's have fun together. Okay. see you in a bit. How you doing? Having a good day so far? Come on. What? What you fellas doing? What's going on? I thought you were working.
We are working.
What are you doing? Well, I'm filming this day.
What's up?
What's up?
Hey, we're making a record.
We are. Sure.
So, went over the lyrics one final time. Gonna sing with the band, obviously, when they track, so I need to prepare for that.
How you feeling? How you feeling?
I couldn't be more excited. My pants are wet.
Well, thank you.
No, I'm good.
And how are the ladies doing in the back?
It's Johnny.
Ready to go, man.
It's Johnny.
Awesome.
We're gonna rock.
It's Johnny. It's my place.
Okay, I'm sorry.
And I answered to that.
Yeah.
What am I thinking?
All right.
Where am I going? So here we are, cruising down Music Row.
Where am I going? South? Big loud shirt. Big public. Big songwriters.
Great turn. Very smooth.
Yeah, thanks.
Ah, there we go.
Curb Records.
That's just one of the bills.
So here we are, Starstruck, here we come.
Oh, this is something.
All right, so here we are at Starstruck Studios, Nashville, Tennessee. We are cutting right here, down the right. That's the drummer playing, obviously. No, it's the bass player playing. Look at that place. Jesus Christ, look.
Big enough.
Now look at this. We'll check out the producers. Right here at the control room. So here we are. Diffusers.
gear, Simon.
Yeah, exactly.
These are virtual, good stuff. virtual plugins.
Yeah.
Check my level.
You're good on the left side.
See you guys in a bit.
Yeah.